This is the magnificent old center of the Mediterranean town of Béziers in the Languedoc-Roussillon. Here, the sun shines a lot and vines have been cultivated for over 2,000 years. It's one of the largest wine regions in the world, growing over 40 different grape varieties. This white wine made of Roussan, Marsan and Grenache Blanc is a good example of what they do in this region. It is fine, classy and very tasty. The city of Béziers abounds in pastry specialties and local pâtissier Patrick Cadelard is a proud ambassador of a famous delicious little pastry.
La coque Saint-Aphrodise a été créée en hommage à Saint-Aphrodise, donc notre saint patron de Béziers, qui a évangélisé la ville. Donc nous avons fait des petites brioches, tout simplement, qui sont accolées pour faire un partage, pour couper la coque et donner et partager.
Merci. Mmh. Very nice. It's a beautiful lemon flavor. So light.
Très
léger.
C'est très bon. Très, très.
Close by, in the classic covered market, the display of skillfully prepared poultry is impressive. La Gargotea restaurant is the market's popular meeting place. I arrived just in time to witness chef Sébastien Mostaza prepare the chichoumé, a regional vegetable dish with peppered streaky bacon. The veggie stew is looking appetizing, and the cheerful chef encourages his clients to buy food at the market that he will cook for them for a little cost. I really like the idea. Béziers being only 12 kilometers from the Mediterranean Sea, I decide to look at the fishmonger's display of the catch of the day. There are lots of flavorsome tiny fishes and seafood typical of the region. I decide on some sardines that the fishmonger kindly cleans for me. Sébastien approves, and before I know, my sardines are on his hot grill. A few minutes later, my lunch is ready. I love the robust flavor of the vegetables. It matches my sardines superbly. The local Chardonnay is dry and satisfying. A fruity dessert would be a perfect finish. This luscious fruit salad is a perfect example of a modern French dessert. I first drop a mix of raspberries and strawberries into a bowl, then add the juice of one orange, half a lemon, and 2 tablespoons of sugar. I blend to a smooth puree, then strain it to eliminate the seeds. Preparation is called a coulis, and for me it is one of the most extraordinary base for a fruit salad. To add a magic touch, I stir in a local spirit made of grapes. Next, I drop plenty of large pitted cherries into the coulis, as well as some segments of perfectly ripe peaches. I love to serve this stunning looking, delicious salad de cerise au Marc de Languedoc in a deep plate with a few toasted almonds scattered on top and dusted with icing sugar. Tomorrow we meet a great chef in the stunning region of the Luberon.